Don't bother, he blocked it.
I think we've lost Majestic for now. But we're gonna have to lay low for a while.
He'll need a home. A family.
Well, until then, we'll do the best we can.
A long time passed before we could talk about that night. But we never forgot it. And we never forgot we were fighting an enemy for whom there were no battle lines, no rules of war. They operated in a world of black and white, free of the contradictions and moral ambiguities that we constantly faced. Did we do the right thing? I don't know. But not knowing, having doubts and questions, that's what we were fighting for. The right to be human.